We're here at a festival that celebrates the magic of independent cinema. What do you think both a storyteller and an audience gets from that type of cinema they don't seem to find anywhere else?
Well, I think that audiences are really, really smart and they complete a film. And I think when you make an independent film, often independent films leave space to the viewer. We don't spoon feed people. So I think that for an independent film audience, they really are given the role in a way of really navigating the film and being part of it. So it doesn't spoon feed the audience an independent film.
And we're here at a festival that celebrates the power of independent cinema. What do you think both a storyteller and an audience gets from that that they don't seem to find anywhere else?
I think the thing about independent films is generally the budgets are so much smaller, but there's sort of a freedom in that in a way, because you end up sort of flying by the seat of your pants and sometimes things that might seem like an obstacle end up opening the door to a way of looking at a shot you have to do sideways and finding a different way to do it. And I don't know, it's just like little magical moments, I think, happen more in that kind of situation.
Obviously, this is a festival that celebrates and promotes independent cinema. What do you think both storytellers and an audience get from that that they don't seem to be able to find anywhere else?
Well, I suppose what you get from independent cinema is independent thinking, and I think it's very important that that's protected, and I think it's vital that the way that independent filmmakers want to tell stories is protected. I think, unfortunately, you can sometimes get too many people in a room second-guessing what the audience is going to like, and actually, in some ways, what the audience is going to think of it is none of your business, because your job as an artist is to see the world, like I just said before, is to see the world and to show the audience your version of the world. And I often think anyway that if we see the world in a certain way, somebody else is bound to think the same or see it the same or even think, oh yes, the world could be seen like that. So I think it's very important that it doesn't all become about sales and that it becomes about giving the audience something that they might not know that they'd like. But I think that independent film helps to make the audience more curious, and the more we can all think and talk together, the better we'll be, all of us.